Hey guys, welcome back, and we're just going to go to sleep for now and watch this cinematic scene.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare.
Yeah. Cue the dramatical music. Let's get this shit over with, man. We're here to do some revenge mode. Not wallow in your mistakes or whatever. Ooh, we can go Waldrove. Let's change it. Damn it, that's all I got. Wait, I got money though, right? Yeah, I got 500 bucks. Wait. Didn't I have like... Well, we had like... You know... 2, 3,000... 10,000, 100,000, something like that. It was going up. I wasn't sure. Alright. It's daytime.
I need to get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me.
Damn, son. That's a shame. So we're around just, you know, looking at cameras from a distance.
I'll have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software. I've got access to everyone's personal details.
That's nasty. That is so nasty. Where's my car? I remember I parked it nicely right here. It's just gone. No. Wow, you said you gay or something? Let's see. What are they gonna do to me?
Hey. Hold up, careful. That was your fault.
Really? No reaction? Should beat the shit out of you ladies. Well, that's a nice car.
Hey, we see you!
We see you too! You wanna go?
No Weezers. Lion. No. No. Wait, can I go back? No. Yeah! Some Kid Cudi, baby! Day and night, right? I'm going in the wrong for it. Okay. What do we got? Some Kid Cudi, right? Last. This day and night. But those two minutes you've been seeing is Sunday night. Day and night. Two minutes you've been seeing is Sunday night. Day and night. They clearly can't do it. The pain is deep. A silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep. Alright, let me just do the profile thing. Cause clearly everybody wants me to do it. Oh shit! Anybody can die at any moment, including me.
I'm sick of remembering it that way.
I guess I'll just take that one out.
One day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details. Guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call and he's mine. We're just gonna run to this location here.
rather than drive, since it's only in the vicinity. A hacker? No, no. And just checking around each corner. Crime detection.
Close now. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
Nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get away! I'm free!
I'll teach you. We're not done. We're not done. I'll fucking kill you.
You don't want to be in my face.
Shit. She dies. Yeah. All right, let's do the progress report. That was a side mission here. Yeah? Okay.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this off. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
That's nice and all, but I see cars right here. And they don't even cost me anything.
Tomorrow, ain't no such thing as tomorrow.
So far, this game is pretty good. I'm not finding any faults with it so far. Oh! That'll be nice right there. Let's just slow down. I just opened the gate a little while ago, and now it didn't want me to take the mission, the campaign, and all that stuff. Well, come on. Take it. Oh, this was right here. Okay. I was waiting. Okay, so we gotta go to this birthday party and let's see what the deal is. Got the Spanish speakers over there. Alright, so let's just go around the side.
They're probably in the backyard. Okay. Okay. Here goes.
How old are you today? Nine. Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nate. Really.
Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, can I get a hug? Wow. You are... big. So, hey, what are you got there.
Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her.
Wow! We all did. They got a big house.
Fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that
bigger
guy
than my house.
On TV.
Let me guess.
Look at this
Jackson
shit.
Was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them.
Don't
mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Listen, the police can trace this call. Oh, nice, nice. You don't...
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Really? At a time like this?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
The little guy with the pad. Jax, I think his name was, right? Jax.
Grown man making crank calls. See how safe you feel when I trace your call.
Oh, shit.
There you are.
That shit is nice. It's like I'm in the CIA.
Damn it.
The FBI.
He's on the move.
Oops.
I've been afraid of this. Threats to my family. Again.
What? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah, hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Wait, yeah, going in another car? Shit.
Oh god.
I lost him. Damn it. Let's do this shit again.
Grown man making crank calls. See how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are.
Damn it. He's on the move.
My way, cars.
Threats to my family again.
How you take down this car?
We have a deal. Shit, yeah, I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks like you said. and a kid. That this feels wrong.
That's the point.
Someone pay this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that? Did you get anywhere with Deadset? Any of those CTLS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, I need your help then. I'm gonna trust a phone call.
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
Alright guys, that was the Big Brothers mission, which we just finished, and we're just gonna stop it for now, and then take over from where we left off.
To guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.